like us better when we're wasted. It makes it easier to fade. The only time we really talk is when our clothes are coming off. I like us better when we're wasted.
Hey, you can't park there!
See, you up first? Let's get it.
Hey, one bite.
I can't touch it.
Dude. Never make it out. Never make it out.
You need a cameraman who ain't eating Bojangles.
I can't even, what you thinking?
No, that's pretty good.
Yeah, he's not even recording.
I'm recording.
Yeah, I'm sure recording shit.
Yo, one bite, you know the rules.
8.5 out of 10.
8.5, bro, that's crazy.
Point it over here.
Why are you eating it like that?
I'm gonna give it a bow out of 10.
Bojangles, Brickell, Miami,
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
Los Angeles, California, suck my nuts.
Well, the oil from the boil.
Oil from the bowl.
Olive oil makes you shit.
I think we should pay, we should take a shit in the parking lot.
I got that on video.
And then we just pay the $500 fine.
I'm down.
Well, it's a money tree. This is a money tree. This is literally a money tree.
I don't see any money.
I know my money.
Okay. We gotta do this to leave.
Oh, damn.
Damn,
this
is right.
This place is crazy.
All right, let's start trashing this bitch.
Let's throw the Lucky Charms everywhere. This place is crazy, bro. No way. Holy. Yeah. Damn, right through the bunk, man.
Oh, I got my workstation. Oh. Yo, I'm getting the master, bro.
Oh, my God.
Master got balcony access.
All right, bro. We about to fuck up Publix. You know what I'm saying?
Yup.
Look
at that view, dude. We're gonna grind for this beer.
We're gonna grind.
Make sure that every single person down there. We're not locking this beer.
We're not locking it. Everybody come take our shit.
Bro, I got super glue. You got super glue? You brought super glue.
No, on the way.
Oh, okay.
I have super glue at home. Need it? We're gonna take a stop after Publix, go back home and grab the glue.
Yeah, let's stop by your house real fast.
Y'all said just keep rolling, so I'm gonna keep rolling, bro.
Bro, you better have 6 hours of footage.
You're damn right. Eventually gonna edit the whole thing, not me.
Fucked up. I'm gonna delete the whole damn thing.
Never making out the hood. Oh, my fire, my fist is the only one that's fire as fuck. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
No cousins on the beach, bro.
Yo, we at the beach, you know what I'm saying?
I don't know what you're saying.
You get no view, shut the fuck up, man.
Yo, can you all beached out?
I'm all beached out, I'll go home.
Yo, we just got here, Key's ready to go home. We got the water, bro. It's absolutely firing, bro. We got, this is like Hawaiian 6 foot, bro. We're getting barreled out here. Bro, call me Jamie O'Brien, bro. We about to go crazy in this shit. Bro, what are you doing? Look at this dude. What a fit.
Hey, I'm recording.
Hey,
you.
Stop filming me. Stop filming
stop
me.
Stop filming me.
Stop filming me.
I'm filming you.
I'm gonna call the cops on you.
These nuts.
Can you go like this and you put sand on?
Wait, put water in the goggles.
Look.
I don't think he likes the sand.
What? Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Tell me when he's back in the water. Look, see?
Oh.
Hey, cuz out
shit. Is this animal cruelty?
I don't know. Yeah, probably.
Oh, it's out.
Get hey, Cuzzo, stop snail. Crawling on me, Cuzzo.
Sticky. Active. He gets active.
He gets active.
He gets active in traffic.
He ballin'. We should feed him. Find him a fish.
Run, Forrest, run!
Come on, Ronald, hurry the fuck up!
Oh!
He's burying himself.
That's not what you're supposed to do here, Ronald. Ronald, you're doing the wrong shit.
He's rolling!
He's rolling!
Oh, he's... He's dead.
RIP Ronald. Hey, Rip Ronald.
Rip Ronald. Rip Ronald in the chat.
Snail.
Feed this guy. Give him some like boiled cucumber or something. He would absolutely eat cucumber.
How the fuck is he gonna eat a boiled cucumber?
Broccoli. He would eat some broccoli.
Oh!
Going to Yodi Land.
Going to Yodi Land.
Baiter than a hole. Baiter than a hole. Baiter than a hole. Need I say more?
See you later, Donald.
Donald and Ronald. All right. Story time. So we're walking across the highway, right? Right over there, right? I have my phone like barely in my pocket, right? It's like dangling out. And I guess it dropped on the road and I didn't know.
Boring.
Chase is now starting OnlyFans to pay for his phone, so please go. I got the link in the
description. Yeah, OnlyFans starting now.
Yeah, pay for his brand new phone.
Yeah.
Okay, what are your thoughts on this situation?
Exhibit A, don't drop your phone on the highway.
Well, Michael, what are your thoughts on this situation?
I think you were dumbass.
All right, I agree. You gotta make sure to keep your phone all the way in your pocket.
Or just be patient.
That too.
Could have just waited with us.
I mean,
my phone works.
Fuck you. All right, update. We got the phone back, you know what I'm saying? And we cooking on food, you know what I'm saying? We got Alfredo, chicken, broccoli.
Half the Alfredo left. Anybody trying to pull up?
Pull up.
We got bottles. We got no bottles.
No bottles.
We got Alfredo.
All right, Kenny, what you think?
Call out of 10.
Call out of 10. All right, what you ready? You bite it yet?
I will. Call out of 10.
Brickle, Miami, Cup Pasta House. I'll give it a call out of 10.
Oh, shoot. That bitch hungry.
I don't think you got enough, dog.
I don't think so either. I think you need a little more.
Damn! Dude, eating like a Bulgarian.
Bulgarian.
Look at the table, bro. We got it set, bro. Update on the phone. You see here, we got shards of glass stuck into the screen protector. Like, that's not coming out. We got the screen replaced. It was only $165.
Does anybody know what floor this shit's on?
The bottom one, I assume? Like, not the garage? No! You don't know the garage, fool. I'm recording everything. Like,
oh, there you go.
Yeah! Bro, there are four pools at the place. You got one right here. You got two. You got a hot tub. Three. And then there's a fourth one inside. Yo. Yeah. You guys throwing up dogs?
Don't throw up the dogs.
Shit is crazy. They got four pools. They're huge. That's right on the water too. Bojangles! Hell yeah. Bro, why is there a big Bojangles box?
Huh?
Why is there a big Bojangles box?
We ate Bojangles.
We did not get this shit from Bojangles. Where did this come from?
No, we got the big Bo box feeding 10 people. We ate it all.
Yeah, all 10 of us. Yeah.
You were sleeping. You missed out.
Damn. Ah, oh, man. I'm all jangled out. All right, crawfish bowl. You already know the rules. Wait, how much was all this? Did we even pay?
Like 70. No, we didn't pay.
Nah, did you say it was 70?
70, Nick.
Alright. Is it what? Spicy?
Alright.
Salt to it.
You gotta give it a rating. Oh, that's really spicy. I'm not gonna lie.
Bro, I'm straight up shitting my pants. Right, one bite. Everybody knows the rules. 3, 2, 1.
Kind of Middington.
It's not great.
Not a huge fan.
Yeah. Really salty, that's it.
Real salty.